6.2. It's coming out of the truck. This is Mike's 6.2. He put different main bearings in it and connecting rod bearings, and they're too big, so they're the wrong size. So it's going to need a bit of work. So either to change it out, take them out again, you have to take the motor out anyways. So we're probably just going to take the one out of his white truck, the one I was driving that one time. Put that 6.2 in, because that one runs really, 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 really good. So probably put that in, and I don't know, we spent past few hours taking it all apart. So yeah, this one's coming out, different one going in. Thanks for watching, everybody.